No. Hey, man. Hold up.
Sir, I don't need no shackles. I'm going to walk in there calm and everything, man.
Just listen to me. First off, I'm Corporal Harrison with Sam Police Department, all right? Let's go and introduce ourselves, because I don't know. What's your name?
Look, my name is John. I was sitting at the store. This man told me to turn down my music. I turned down my music. Then he said, if I come back through here and you don't have your music, you have your music up, I'm taking your fucking ass to jail. I said, whoa, sir, you can't talk to me like that. Can I have your name? When I asked him his name, this man parked, got out of his car, stuck his arm in my throat and everything, and told me I was going to jail. I'm going to jail for what? Noise ordinance. You just told me to turn down my music. My music's completely off. So why are you on me like that? This man threw me down on the ground, tried to grab a hold of me, and I just moved back. Like, sir, can I please speak to your sergeant? I kept saying, let me speak to your sergeant. This man tried to hurt me. I was staying out of his way, giving myself 5 feet, so I wouldn't get in no trouble. I wasn't going nowhere, no nothing. I was waiting on the sergeant. Him and the other officer tased me. Bro, I wasn't doing nothing. I didn't even put my hands on. Now he's charging me with assault on a government official. I didn't even touch you. You touched me. Mm-hmm. So I don't know what's going on. I'm just getting charged for harassment right now. But I haven't did that, man. I walk in there calm, cool, and everything. I haven't did nothing to begin with. I wanted to talk to the sergeant. Yeah. That's all I asked. This man got mad at me because I wanted to talk to the sergeant. So then you want to arrest me. For what? For noise ordinance. Man, you just told me to turn my music down. I did exactly what you did. I complied. I turned my music all the way off. So he had no reason to get out of his car and stick his arm in my throat like this, bruh. None. Right. I didn't do nothing wrong.
All right, John, how about this? I'm going to keep these. Just hear me out. I'm going to keep these. You keep cooperative just like you are with me. I understand
yes,
you're upset. We'll get you processed.
But see, that's what
just,
I was trying to do
just
to begin
hold on.
With.
I got you. Just hold on, okay? Because I'm obviously just now getting here.
Yes, we
hadn't even spoke with one another.
Yes, sir.
You keep calm just like you are with me. And like I said, I understand you're upset. And that's what court's for, right?
Yes, sir. But this man's trying to charge me with assault on a government official. So, but I didn't touch you.
Okay.
He touched me.
That's what the cameras are for. And that's what court's for, all right? Because right now, we're past that point.
Yes, sir.
And you get that.
Yeah.
So, you keep talking to me like this, and I understand your frustration.
I don't disrespect y'all at all. I let y'all do y'all's job. But I'm not going to let you sit there and cuss me and threaten to take me to jail after I comply with what you asked me to do. Then you're going to get out your car and stick your arm in my throat and then tell me I'm resisting? I was resisting because I was waiting for the sergeant. Man, leave me alone. Get your sergeant. Please get your sergeant.
Okay.
He's on his way. Okay. Well, then stand down for a minute. Let me speak to the sergeant. He wouldn't even stand down. This man stuck his arm in my throat, and for me to stay away from him for hurting me, and I don't hurt him, I'm running around the goddamn car waiting for this fucking sergeant. Then when the man do get me, he said, I'm going to tase you. I put my hands up in the air, bro, and they still tase me. Both of them still tase me. You tase me while I had my keys in my hand.
Okay. And John, like I said, I get your frustration. That's what court's for. So let's go and go in, because you said you're going to be cooperative with me, right?
Man, I don't have time to go to jail, man. I got a job in the morning. I ain't did nothing wrong. I complied with what that man told me to do and everything. He had no reason to tase me, no reason to put his arm in my throat or none of that. Then now you want to hit me with an assault on a government official. Bro, I didn't even touch you. You touched me. I'm trying to stay away from you so I won't have no problems. Y'all don't even look at my record, man. I don't even do nothing wrong, man. I just got tased for nothing.
John, you always have a seat from here, okay? Thank you.
Do you have my phone too, sir?
Yeah.
All right, wait, I can get you a call while I was in jail.
Yeah, we go back to jail.